Hey everybody, so here we got the homemade Lewis winch that was donated. Thank him again, Daryl. He goes by D-Rail, comments on the channel. This is a homemade Lewis winch, which he acquired. And I just want to see it run. I put some fresh gas in it. Got some priming gas. We're just going to go ahead and see if this thing will work. These have the HTC carburetor, which is not my favorite. But yeah, we'll see if we can get this guy to run. This thing's heavy, like really heavy. Okay, so that's there. Here. Choke on, throttle lock on. Be sure the on switch is on. That always helps. Sound like farted. No, that's kind of good. Set the free spool. Inch line out of there. Let's try that again. Choke it again, maybe. This is kind of cold out again.